Oh man, I hate it when he just 50-50s it and just ignores you completely. Oof. Shit. Yeah, it's kind of, depends on luck whether or not you can pull off that big drop thing. You pretty much gotta jump as you land, but sometimes it just doesn't give a shit. Okay, I think it's just the score and the cash now. Oh yeah, nose. Thingy that, which is not unlocking for some reason. There you go. Oh shit! Need those. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do this again. That nose grind at the beginning completely screwed me. Sometimes that depends on luck as well, because sometimes you press up and grind and it just doesn't care, just does a 50-50. I don't know why. Right, I just get the rest of this cash, get 6 score, and then that's it. See, the 6 score's only 75k, so it's not difficult. The cash isn't in here. What the hell? Alright, I think I need to upgrade his ollie skill before anything else, because he's just not able to even jump, flip and grind. Right, there's the score. There we go. Right, this is the first kind of difficult level. It's not hard, it's just doing it in one go. There's a lot of stuff to do and it's kind of, well, it's pretty difficult. I normally jump up there first round, but I'm not going to do that because there's only cash up there anyway, so you don't even really need to go up there until like later on. Right, I know how to get in the gym now as well, but there's zero point because there's no money in there. Right, go up these slowly because it's thin as shit. Even going up them that slow, you can still pretty much just crash land. Okay, doing well. So he can't jump and flip and then grind again. Like, his ollie stat is extremely low, probably. Oh man, I need to stop doing that, because even though it's just a bad habit that I've got, turn around, go down it. I don't know why you can't do this, like, upwards. You've got to blunt slide it to get into the gym. Which I still don't understand why you need to grind it in a specific way. Or even grind it at all just to get in there for that matter, but never mind. I've missed a bell. I don't know where it is. I think it's that one that's on the slope at the far end of the level, so I've missed it basically, never mind. See if I can get this. Yeah. I would have got the bells one, but I've obviously missed. I think it was that one near the T. So that was still a decent run, though. Gotta do this level again just to get the money, so I'll go up here this time and try and get all the cash. His Ollie stats quite low, I think, though, so I might not be able to get this other. I usually have quite. I have some issues getting this one over here. Let's see. I normally miss it completely, like I just did. Right, hold on. See, I think this is the bell that I missed. Fail. You can get it off the roof there anyway, but it's sometimes just quicker just to restart the level and try it again. Alright. Now there's one over here. Obviously I went past it because I was up there. There it is. I'm not sure if I don't think this is the one I missed, because I specifically went for that, I think. Yeah, I tried to blunt slide. I think you need to go down it while blunt sliding it, though, and actually get the gap for it to count. Yeah, this will test his Ollie skill and his speed skill, because you kind of need a high amount to make it up this thing. No. He has a low hang time skill then. Stat point. Right, I'll get this, I'll get the other cash, and then I'll restart. I think it's just cash now, so quite easy. And I pretty much know where it all is as well. When I first played this, I was like, well, not when I first like did it on this run. See, that's completely random. That this level took like 20-30 minutes as Tony. You just gotta get, you know, replay it a bunch of times, and you'll just get faster and faster. I'll go ahead and open this, but I'm pretty sure there's no money in there. But even that didn't work. Well, okay, that's completely random then. I have no idea how you get in there, and you don't need to get in there because there's no money in there. Unless you've got to do a different grind for each person. I think it's just that one piece of cash at the end of the roofs now, and then I should have it all. And if I don't, then I'm just moving on anyways. I think I kind of prefer the stat point pickup thing from the THPS3, to be honest. You don't need to like back out into character select and all that to just spend them either. You can just, at the end of the level, it basically comes up saying you have X amount of stat points to spend. You can just basically do it while playing the game. Damn it, man. We'll move on from this level at some point. Yeah, I'll try it one more time and then that's it. We've just got a lot of money to come back and pick up after doing Jamie Thomas at the end, basically. There you are. Even so, that doesn't guarantee that we're going to get this. I'll just go slow. Do boneless. Oh, fuck that. It's probably not even the last bit of cash to get anywhere, because I think I got it all with Tony and it didn't unlock it. I'm going to give this one more shot. One more shot and then I'm done. We're moving on. You don't even need it anyway, it's $50. It doesn't really go far. Like, your first stat point is $50 and then that's it. When they start costing like 10,000 and stuff like that, then it's just, yeah, that's that. Ha! Got up the cheap way. Right, line up with it. The camera would be nice if it would actually move, but... Oh, shit, man, seriously. That's a bit stupid, really, if I'm honest. It's like way over there, and it's just... It doesn't make any sense. Get over there, you fucking idiot. Ah, fuck this. I'm out of here. Level's pissing me off. It's only the second damn one as well. I did that. I attempted that like 5 or 6 times, so... You know, can't say I didn't try. Maybe if I can be bothered at the end. Oh shit, I jumped and thingied there. Right, one more and then I'm pretty much good to go. Oh! He actually touched it as well. There you go. Well, I might as well land that. There you go. Not like we needed it. Shit, I screwed up there. He basically should have got on that dumpster and grinded it, but he didn't. For some reason, every character that I've played this second round as, I've screwed up in the second heat. For that reason, I'm gonna just end it there and just, even though I could still do it, that's just pissed me off, so I'm going on to the next heat. See, I meant to grind it, but he jumped straight over it, and then I was gonna flip off it, but he obviously jumped straight over the damn thing. Alright, let's go and get the rest of that cash. I got like 98.3 or something in the first round, so I don't need to get hundreds of... What the fuck? I don't know why they all boo as soon as I come down here. Like, is this sacred ground or something? Come on. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do another comp here, because, yeah, screw that. I would have done it all in one competition, but that second heat just pissed me off completely. And then after this, I'll spend some cash before going on to New York, because that's the level that kind of screws me up. I don't know why you've got to, like, open this every time you want to get in here. Like, even when you do it, like, in the second heat, I think it, like, puts the boards back up again, and I don't really know why, because normally, as soon as you open a secret area with somebody, it keeps it open. Like, for example, if you open the gym in the school, it'll keep it open forever. But obviously, when you choose a different character, you've got to do it again, but... Right. Alright, anyway, so... Back up, because I'll... Basically, want to put it all into... rail balance. You want to maximize that because of the stupid rail thing. Switch. There you go. Yes. Fucking sensitive as hell. Whoops. Alright, I did actually do quite well with Bob Burnquist on this level, though. See, he's much faster now at flipping and stuff. Ooh. Oh, shit. I thought I'd had that then as well. What? How the freaking hell did you just miss that cash? Come on. Talking up there is the hardest one to get, because you need to, like, I don't know, I never really used to have any trouble with it, but for some reason on this playthrough I'm just, like, not ever being able to get it there. I got it that time. What? Come on. It was nowhere near at the bottom when I'd, like, left the previous manual, so there's no reason for it to run out that quickly. Whatever. Fuck you. What's the high... The 6 score, 100,000? 125k. Something like that. Normally goes up in 25k's. Hi, I landed it. Fuck you. I'll go up here and try and do that, grind the rails thing, because you get a lot of points off it, actually. At least I landed it. Oh wow, what is the 6 score? I thought it was like 25k or something. It must be 150k then. Yeah. Never mind. I don't think you can do that level in one shot anyway, because the stupid hydrants as well. Oh, what? I thought I got skate. Yeah, I think it's safe to say that this is my least favourite level in the game. Quite easily. Yeah, you just go through that letter, you know. It's not like we're trying to get it or anything. I get the cash. Where's the A? Oh wait, I know where it is. It's on that vert over by the bullshit ramp. Ooh, I got that. I think it's up here anyways. Actually, no, it's not. Okay. I don't know where that is then. Oh, there it is. There's the next hydrant and the other hydrant. Oh shit, come on. Yeah, that. I really don't like this hydrant one. I think this is like the most bullshit thing in the game, because rarely can you actually like jump over them without like stopping and lining yourself up. It's just stupid. And they've got those ugly, you know, like 2D graphics, you know, when like things are flat. They don't have any kind of 3D model to them. Right, try and do this train track thing as well as get 6 score. The only thing that screws me up is the stupid trains when they come at you. Nice. 50-50 and the secret tape. Both easy. Ha. I nearly forgot it that time though. That taxi basically always like tends to get me. Right, just get the tape. You don't even need to come up here anyway, because as soon as you open that thing, the fence collapses here, and there's a little, like, pole thing leading up to the wall, so you can just, like, go on that. I just completely missed that. The hardest cash to get in this level is this one here. It's only $50 as well. It's, like, kind of stupid. That one there. Just suspended in the middle of nothing. There you go, I got that. It's just the cash now. Which, I might just, skip most of the cash in this run anyways. I don't know, I'll try and get some of it though, you know. Okay, I remember there was a bit of cash on one of these verts. Which I can't actually find now, so never mind. Try and get this one. This is the hardest bit to get. Maybe if I, like, get on there or something, if you just, like, keep skating, you know. I think you just gotta go on this one, then jump off to the right and hopefully get it. That's, like, very lucky if you can do that, though. Nah, I can't do that. It's, I can do it, but it's still bullshit. Couldn't even tell where the hell I was there. Right, go up here and get that bit of cash on the awning. See, that's $50. That's easy to get. This other note over here should be $100 at least. Maybe not 250, but at least 100. So you can just go up this little wire, wherever it is. Or you can just wall ride up, because I can't seem to see it. Oh, yes. Right, the last one is the one that I missed as Tony. It's over. It's on one of these things over here somewhere. I don't know, maybe it's on the last one. It's on one of them. Unless I'm just not remembering correctly. I don't know, man. Yeah, it's over there somewhere, but who cares? End run. Level select. Venice. I just have to come back and get all this stuff in, like, a separate video or something. It's mostly the same notes that I'm missing as every single person, so... yeah. What? I didn't press... yeah, that was bullshit. Ooh, shit, I thought that he was gonna bail then. Alright, I'm gonna try and get these VR transfers as well, because that's the only... this one right here especially is the only, like, really difficult goal in this level. Because it's so far apart, like, I mean, when I first played this game, I was like, where's the fourth transfer? And it was, it's that one, but, like, you wouldn't think it is because it's such a big, massive jump that... you need pretty much the maximum speed and Ollie stat to even have the best chance at getting it. There you go. Just cleared that spray can entirely. Never mind. Right. The only... I should get it, but hopefully I can get into the secret area within the time, which is looking quite unlikely. Right, tail slide it. Yes, and then go up. There you go. Good run. Right, what's next? The spray cans, the tape. I'll try and get the tape now. Actually, get that out of the way. It's quite an annoying jump. But yeah, there's no. Oh fuck that! I was about to say there's no annoying tape like in Downhill Jam from the first game, but yeah, this. If there's any tape that's annoying as shit, it's probably this one. Even Philadelphia's isn't this bad. Philadelphia's got that big, long, annoying grind, but you don't actually need to do the entire grind to get the tape. The tape's, like, about halfway through it. It's actually harder to turn the fountain off in that level than to get the tape, so... the tape is usually, like, the hardest thing to reach in the level, but not in that one. It's actually really easy. In this one, though, you're just gonna be dead on with this jump. Oh. Yeah. Bullshit jump. Ah, After this, level, it's actually really easy, but this this tape is fucking bullshit, to be honest. I take it back, this is probably on par with Downhill Jam. I mean, even getting up here is a pain in the dick. I mean, what the fuck kind of a getting up onto this roof is that? What kind of a game actually has it like this difficult to just get up a roof? My god, seriously? It's not cash either, so I can't really go past this. I mean, cash is cash, it's just, it's doesn't really count, to be honest. I don't even need to get it all, but I do want to get all the goals, at least. Well, I will get all the cash and the goals eventually, but for now, I'm mainly just, yes. Fuck that. I'm mainly just getting the goals out of the way. Get this one. Try and get this cash as well, because that's quite... That's $250 right there, and that's not even that hard to get to. That's easier to get to than that one on New York. See how I told you? It doesn't make any sense. Jump down there, get the spray, get the A in the spray. Save the bump to last, because it's easy, but it's annoying. But it's easy, so it doesn't matter. Right, I don't know how we managed to, like, do a whole 180 degree turn before grinding onto that, but never mind. Right. Here, which is there, and then get this spray over here, and then there's a spray right at the other end, so this is going to be quite tight. It's basically on that VR transfer thing. Yeah, he's on the stairs, that's that. As soon as you're on the stairs, that's it. That's pretty much the end. It doesn't matter though, because I can easily do the bum and the spurs in one go. They basically actually are all in the same place. Like the spur, there isn't a spur here, but hold on, you'll see, because the next one's down here and there's a spur right near him up there. And then it's just the cash. The cash on this level is easy though, so. Yeah. Damn. I missed that one. I missed him as well. I'll open up again on you, bud. Yeah, I don't really mind this level. I mean, it's not my favourite level, but it's not too bad. Could be a lot worse. You know, this guy's quite glitchy though, as you can see. You just saw me like jump over him very clearly, but you obviously need to like jump over. I think you need to like jump over his legs. That seems to be like the detection spot for the game. Like if you jump over his head or over his body, then it doesn't seem to count it. It's kind of weird. Right, try and get this cash here. There you go. I thought he'd gone over it actually. Stairs. See, I jumped over his legs, so yeah. That's not 100% goals and cash though. Missed it. Oh wait, hold on. I think I know where it is. It's on that the beam over here. He won't get on the fucking thing. What the fuck? No, I've got that one. There it is. Oh god, that was close. I think that's the only one we need anyways. No, it isn't actually. I've just remembered. It's over by that other VR transfer, the one with the skinny and the fat one. It seems to be close enough, to be honest. I think the game's just getting extremely picky. I kind of wanted that to happen as well, so I stayed on the roof. You need to be on the roof to get this next one here. Pretty much. Or at least launch yourself off this other vert. Alright, get this other one. That's it. Alright. So, second competition. I just basically have my own little spots. Make these levels super easy. Ooh, crap, he landed sideways, but the game was, like, quite generous there. He just missed that cash like twice. Three times. Do you want to miss it again? Yep, four times. Attempt number five to get it. Come on, man, it's right there. Just... Have I picked it up or what? It seems to have disappeared. Oh, there you got it. Well done. Even so, I got a crap load of points there, so. Just it loads a replay after every round, so that's why it like kind of sticks there a little bit. In the first game, there was no, at least I don't think there was any replays, but it didn't take a little while to load up the results. Still cool that they added a little replay though. Right, do that again. Oh shit. Oh, thank you. Right, so you gotta grind this. And then it'll open the little secret area, which is here. And there's some money right up, like. Which I got it. Right, so the third heat, I'll just go ahead and grab cash, which is kind of how you wanna do these games to, like. Do it as fast as possible. Right. I think there's only these two notes as well to get now. Two 50s. Oh no, there's the other outdoor area as well, so. Yeah. Still should get them in 1 minute though. So just stay still and then just turn as he starts. Other one. Wait, I think the other one, the last, I've got them all except from the outdoor area now. Hopefully. I think there's only one bit of money out here actually, and it's above the little Volkswagen van thing. Yeah, see. There you go. Alright, so Philadelphia now, which is probably my favourite level in the game, so yeah. I can't actually remember if this was on THPS HD or not. If it wasn't, then it should have been. They actually put most of the levels in that game. It's pretty good. I mean, well, the game had a lot of flaws, but it was pretty good, like, there was quite a few levels in. Oh man, I always try and get up there and I never, I think you can do it, but it's difficult. Right, so go for the score. Bust plant somehow. That's pretty weird. What? See that? It just randomly ended my combo, like, seriously. What the hell? Oh shit. Yeah. Ignored again. Doesn't like you doing combos this game. It's like, what? What's a combo? Shit. That was my bad. I actually pressed the wrong button there. I should have pressed triangle instead of circle. Basically, I went to grab the wall. Didn't really work. Right, there you go. That should do it. 250. Enough time to get Liberty Bells, I hope. Right, the rest of them are over there by the stairs. There you go. Maybe enough time to get the tape and maybe get on that awning as well. See, if you look here, see the tape is only halfway there. It's like it's supposed to be the hardest thing to get in the level, but it actually isn't in this level. This one, in this level, it's actually harder to get on these pumps because they're further away. There you go. That was a really good round. See what I did? There you go. Yeah. The pumps. Hardest part to get to. Right, I'm going to try and do skate and the awning. The awning takes a few tries for me because I can never... Like, I do the input, like, down, down, grind, and it just doesn't register, like, half the time. Like, it doesn't care. Try and get the T. The T's like right out here, like on its own, doing. It's just. It's like the $50 in New York. It's just placed like randomly in the middle of nowhere where you can't even barely get to, even with a boneless. There you go. Still stupid though. He didn't even care that time. Oh, man. Well, at least I got the K. Shit, I can't even get enough height. And I've got... I think I've got near maximum ollie. If not, it is... I think it is on, actually, maximum. So I don't know why he can't just... He's just doing epic fail here. He can't even get up there. I'm going to get this S just in case I don't even manage to... get up there, because there's no point, you know, missing out on skate when I've nearly got it, when I'm just retrying this over and over again. There you go. Ah, he did it as well, first time, well done. Right, I'll open the secret area up, but I don't have enough time to get... I don't have enough time to do the lip tricks, basically. I don't have enough time to do anything because he's just bailing all over the place like a faggot. Serves you right. I guess he doesn't like doing grind, flip, grind, flip. Can never hit that 250 while getting out of there. This actually takes me quite a few tries as well, because they just, with anybody, you can be going up straight and he'll just still grind it. Right, this other one's like the hardest one. You can be going up it straight as hell and you'll still... Right, you proved me wrong, but you know, who cares. I think that's it, except from the money, but... Since this level's so big, like, I tend to just skip the money on this one. Still, I'll try and get some of it. Do 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 do. I hate this grind. And then, like, see how it's, like, right on the corner there? Like, wow. Alright, hold on. I'm trying to get that one on the power line, because I haven't actually gotten that with anybody yet. You know how, like, it adds shortcuts when you finally get up to, like, a high ledge in, like, most games? This one doesn't. You still got to get there the hard way. I'm not going up there again. I'll get the money from the fountain, and then we'll move on. That grind just annoys the shit out of me, like, seriously, it's so long and it's unnecessary that the developers actually felt the need to do that. Right, I'll give it one more go then, after I get this $100. Although this takes me quite a few tries as well. Give it one more shot. If I can't do it, then fuck it. Technically, I want to get off on the roof, but like I said before, like, look at the roof. Look at the roof, man. It's so thin. Okay. Get on this. Get on this. Shit, man. He completely missed it, and he kind of went through the money anyway, so yeah, fuck this. Next level. I need to get that money there with everybody, because I haven't got it with anyone yet. You know, I'm not really... You're not really surprised, to be honest, because it's in the stupidest place possible. Right, this level's fun. But I also can't find the money in this level either. Like, I've got most of it. Like, I know it's in the poo. But even then, I got all the poo money as well. Then the game just ended my combo for no reason whatsoever. The game doesn't like me, to be honest. It has something against good players. Like, if you're too good at the game, it just unnecessarily screws you over. The game just muted itself. Not that I give a shit, though, because, you know, we're nearly done. Alright, piss poo around, so probably have to go into Heat 3. Because he's just bailed far too much. I don't know, actually, he might get a decent score. I don't know what's going on with the sound. It's just randomly, like, muted itself. I'm going to do what I'd normally do and just, like, do a little bit of grinding here. You know, a little bit of a backup score in case stuff goes wrong on that circuit. Like that. There you go. Right, now this time, don't screw up. It would help if the fucking manual actually worked, you know. You press up down and he does a manual, but not in this game. In this game, you press up down to do a manual, but only if the game feels like doing it, you know. It's like, if the game can't be bothered, then nothing you can do about that. That was lucky. Oh, come on, man. Seriously, I've pressed up down so many times to do a manual, and he just does not want to do it. Who cares? That's a good score anyways. Another round like that and we're done. And I've beaten my time for this game once again. Actually, I could probably just end the competition with that, so I'm gonna get the money now. Or at least the money that I know of. Like, on the wires. So, get on this one. Nope, fail. Need a bit more speed than that. You need to basically just go straight up into it. Obviously, hitting something so thin is quite a difficult challenge, though. Right, there you go. He's got on it. So get that one, and get the other one. And then go on to the... Ooh, that was good. He actually landed it. That's a good score, that is, actually. You pretty much want to go up there for the score, actually. Look how much score I got there. Right, get there. See if I can get this one. Oh, shit. No. Whoa, he actually landed that somehow as well. Cool. So yeah, you need to go back into the career mode now just to get that. Right, I'm gonna go back and do some levels as well. I did this with Bob. Alright, this one, I don't know where the... I got it somewhere. Why is the game muted itself, for God's sake? This happened with another game as well, I can't remember which one it was, but it just randomly muted itself. I mean, hell, we've got the music pretty much off, nearly. So it's quiet enough as it is. Oh, is it that crappy note that I couldn't get? Or did I finally get it? Oh man, it's still there. I think I upgraded my score, like, after this. You can pretty much get it off this roof, actually. The problem is getting on the roof in the first place. Fuck this guy. Right, you should be able to get it if you do, like, a boneless off it, but yeah, fuck that. Wow, okay. The D-pad stopped working there. If it turns off the controls, then I really am screwed. So... Alright, let's try and get this again. Nice. See, you don't even need to go in the gym. I don't see what the point in the gym is. It's cool, though, that there is, like, another secret area. Everyone loves secret areas. Right, I think this one is somewhere in the over the wall place. Don't know how that happened because I went into the side of it, so it shouldn't really have took me down. Alright, oh no, I know where it is. It's over this side. It's in here. See? I knew it was on one of those things. I was just checking the wrong side, that's all. Alright, what's next? Venice, done it, done it, done it. Philadelphia, that stupid roof. There might be some more in that secret area as well. It's not really a secret area, it's like a skate park. It kind of looks like the second competition level from the first gate. Oh, fuck. Seriously, you know, come on, make it a bit easier. I mean, you have to grind all the way up there just to have a go at getting that cash. That's the stupidest thing I've ever heard. That should actually be $500, that is. That should. Whatever. You can't even get $250 notes, can you? I thought they only went up to $100, I'm not sure, because I don't have dollars in this level. It's really starting to piss me off, like, seriously. As much as I like the level, it's pissing me off. I mean, look at this grind, man. Look, how long do you want to make that grind? Come on. Is there really no easier way up there? Like, seriously, come on. Does it really expect you to, like, grind all the way up there and then grind over to that part? It's stupid. That's actually worse than anything in the first game. Period. I'm going to give this one more shot and that's it. Cause I'm not sticking around doing the same damn thing over and over again. Especially with the game muted as well. Like, the game... This... Yeah. It's just pissing me off. The only way it could piss me off completely, like, more than it already has done, is to turn the controller off along with the sound. Right, stop. Slow down. Right, should be able to just drop into it. Yes. That wasn't even the last bit of money to get anywhere. Yeah, like I said, it's probably over in the skate park, so I'll just go ahead and get myself there. See, a right analog stick would be lovely, so I could have a good look around, but yeah, not on these consoles. I have no idea where it is. Is it, like, round the back of here or something? Wow, he just got that. I actually want to be around the back of there, because I think it's behind something, I'm not sure. Okay, I'm wrong. Wait, what's that? I think I just saw it. Yes, I did. There it is. Damn. I thought you might have had to launch off it. See if I can get there. Yes. First time I actually 100% at that level with somebody. Go Steve. Right, this one I haven't managed 100% with anybody because I think I've got it all, but obviously not. You've got to check the poo. I don't know where the other one is. Oh, I just saw it. It's in the stands. How the hell did you get up there, though? I'll get this wire first. If I can. These wires are the hardest part. See. And you might be thinking, why don't you use the ramp? Well, you don't get anywhere near enough speed going up that. You can't get up there like that. If you can, it's hard. Too hard than it really should be. Right, restart, because we don't have anywhere near enough time. I might just leave this, actually, and do it another time. Even so, this has been a good run. I can't get up there. It's fucking stupid. It's dumb. There should be an easier way to get on these lines. There's a lot of stupid things in these games, to be honest. Like, you know... It's like going up a staircase without touching any stairs, you know. It's just stupid. Like, it's if you're trying to go up a staircase. Like a stairwell or something, but not touching the floor. You can only go up the handrails. That's the kind of stupidity that this series, like, kind of brings to the table. Yeah, a table but without any legs, basically. That's what this game is. I can't get up there, it's fucking daft. Please don't fall off, because that means doing it again. Right, and then the others are on them flags, but I don't know how you get up there. But I'll figure it out with somebody else, because I'm done now. I'll just go ahead and max all this stuff out, and then that's the end. Try and figure it out with the next person. Right. I'll just maximize his stuff. But yeah, other than that, good run. I'm getting better at this game, more familiar. Still not as fast as THPS1, but I think that's impossible because this game is longer anyway. There's more stuff to do. Yes, of course. What else am I going to spend this money on? Right, trucks. That's already loose. There you go. I think that's just a design choice, actually, rather than an improvement. Like, some people might prefer it tight. I just loosen it because it's got more... more turn on it. Right, I'll just save it real quick. I'm saved under 8. Rather than typing my name out every time, I just basically type 8. Right, anyways. Stay tuned for next part.